I watched some more episodes of The Crown. I learned that Queen Elizabeth II's sister had a romantic relationship with one of the workers for the royal family. If you would like to watch the video, you can watch it in season 1 on Netflix. I've been watching the show on Shaw Network Internet TV and also on Netflix. I also learned that Queen Elizabeth II was only taught about the Constitution and she did not have a general education. She was only educated on what her parents thought were royal matters. You can watch the video on Netflix to see what she thought about her education and what her parents thought about her education. On the YouTube channel R&L Life, it looks like Rachel and Lucas are trying to give their house a makeover. But one couch that they tried to get, it was not delivered to them. And then when they tried again, they were given a couch that was damaged and dirty. I think that Lucas is trying to give the house a renovation because Rachel bought him a Tesla car. Lucas also set up Christmas lights and mascots to the front of the house, and the house looked really nice. You can watch the video to see if you want. They also went to the doctor to test their first child for a condition she has been dealing with for some time, and according to what she's around, it happens. I also found out from watching the video that Rachel has a neurological disorder. I think that she's a speech language pathologist, so I was thinking maybe that's why she decided to get her job in healthcare. Rachel also said that she was going to teach her first child and her husband about the Christmas music of Trinidad and Tobago. To see all of these things in detail, you can watch their video. I watched a video from Katy Perry called Not the End of the World. The video shows aliens. I thought that the video was very creative, original, interesting, and had a nice beat. I'll leave the music video link in the description. From the YouTube channel Lily Petals, Yuri and the Somi switch schools. They're now going to a bilingual English and Spanish school. It's because they were transferred. You can watch the video to see if one or both of their parents agreed with this. In the video, you'll also see a little bit of how the school looks.